I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable your TikTok activity status. If you value your privacy or simply want to control who can see when you're online on TikTok, turning off your activity status is a great option. Disabling this feature prevents others from knowing when you're active on TikTok. This can be especially useful if you want to browse content without being interrupted, or if you just prefer to keep your online habits private. So if you're ready to take control of your privacy on TikTok, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the TikTok app and then tap Profile in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your TikTok profile screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens on the lower part of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Account section and then tap Privacy. The Privacy screen opens. Step 5. Navigate to the Discoverability section. Find Activity Status in this section and then tap to toggle Activity Status off. Going forward, your friends will no longer be able to see your activity status on TikTok. Additionally, you'll no longer be able to see their activity status on the platform either. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.